with the army of God. Just because you got the power don't mean nothing. It's how you wield that power. We're going to continue to be the bigger, better, and godly camp. But ain't nobody going to change us. Ain't nobody going to manipulate us.
I got to pray for my ops. Want me to fall so bad, they pulling out all the stops. All out of work to be done and they want me to stop. Fulfilling my destiny, I'm on my way to the top.
You don't
speak about black on black crime, man. There's just too much of it. There's just way too much of it, man. We should work together, band together, and help one another pull each other up. Amen.
Get the kingdom, you can see it in my eyes. We got heathens watching, eat them, plotting demons in disguise. Eat them once they try to stop, but now we right back on the ride.
That's
right. Okay.
The next
absolutely
time we are boots on the ground, because we have a common goal. My common goal is living. My common goal is black men living in Kansas City.